And it's now thought 18 people were killed when a tanker lorry carrying liquid gas exploded in eastern China. A further 166 were injured when the lorry came off a main road in Zhejiang province and blew up.